have you heard of Phil, the fluter from the town of Ballymup? Well, the times are going hard with him, in fact, the man was broke. Though he just sent out a notice to his neighbours, one and all, as to how he'd like their company that evening at the ball. And when writing out, he was careful to suggest to them, if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in, whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battering the floor. With the tune, oh, the flute, and the twiddle, oh, the fiddle, up and in the middle, like a heron on the griddle. Up, down, half around, across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. There was Mr. Dennis Docherty, who kept the running dog, and little crooked Paddy from the Tyrrelocket bog. There were boys from every barony and girls from every art, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in the private hassin' cart. Along with them came the bouncing Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose, Suzanne, and Margaret O'Rafferty, the flower of Padraig Cullion and the pride of Petrovore. With the tuple, the flute, and a twiddle, the fiddle, up and in the middle like a heron on the griddle. Up, down, hands around, across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. Mulligan got up to show them how, and then the widow Cafferty steps out and makes her bow. I could dance you off your legs as she assured you were born, if you'll only make the piper play the hare was in the corn. The Phil played up to the best of his ability, the lady and the gentleman begin to do the chair. Faith then, Mick, it's you that has agility. You gotta, Mrs. Cafferty, you're leaping like a hare. With the tuple, the flute, and a twiddle, the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle. Up, down, hands around, across and through the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. Then fill the fluter tiptoeing to little crooked Pat. I think it's nearly time to see for passing round the hat. So Paddy passed the colbin round and looping mighty cute, says you've got to pay the piper when he truthers on the flute. So they all joined in with the greatest joviality, covering the buckle and the shuffle and the cut. Jigs were danced of the very finest quality, but the widow beat the company at handling the foot. With the tuple, oh, the flute, and a twiddle, oh, the fiddle, oh, up and in the middle like a heron on the griddle. Up, down, hands around, across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety that filled the fluter's ball?